for giving you details with respect to the forthcoming India Aviation 2012 details, how the air show will be conducted and what all the preparations that the organizers have done. The organizations supporting this venture and the event, and also various other facilities provided for the visitors during the air show and all the other paraphernalia. As you all know, Begumpet Airport was hitherto a very busy airport, which used to cater till the last day of its commercial operation. It has handled about 280 movements, and thereafter the commercial operations shifted to the new international airport, Rajiv Gandhi International Airport at Shamshabad. But still, Begumpet Airport is nevertheless a very busy airport, handling an average of about 100 movements per day, including general aviation flights, then training flights, and VIP and BVIP flights, and defense flights. And since the commercial operations are not happening here, we have thought of using this venue for conducting the air shows, for which the ministry has given its consent, and the ministry has roped in the organization, Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, who have readily come forward to organize these air shows at par with the international events happening at elsewhere in the world, such as Hamburg Air Show, Paris Air Show, etc. And so, already, as you are aware, Mrs. Fiki has organized two earlier events here in the previous two occasions, and all the major airlines have participated, including the coveted Airbus 380 that time has operated here, as you people are aware.